with a couple of outs to go after Smoke with a left-hander. Base hit. There you go.
Up the middle. Miller's going to score, and Cano picks up an RBI, his first as a Mariner.
Typically hitters when they're behind in the count.
Cano to right field. Rios looking up, and there's home run number one, the first of many.
3-2. Runners take off. Deep to left center field. Going back. Not going to get it. That's going to tie it up. Here comes Bloomquist. Cano with a two-run double. Ties it at 2-2 in the fifth. Cano drives one to the gap in right center field. Rios not going to get it. One hop off the fence. In full gear is Romero. He's coming around. An RBI doubled by Robinson. Cano, the Mariners are on the board.
Line drive, that will be some trouble. Get into the corner. Romero headed to third, getting a wave on. Cano will shut it down at second. Got an RBI double, 1-0 Mariners here in the first.
Deep pitch here from Cano. For Cano, and he drives it deep to right center field. Springer going back, not gonna get it. Bounce off the fence. Bloomquist to third, he'll score. Cano making a turn at second, will get to third, standing up. Chaffer to Cano. Well done. Cano drives one. Deep left center field. Long run for Hicks. It is off the fence. Saunders to third. He'll score as the ball gets through the two relay men. An RBI double for Robinson Cano. And the Mariners are on the boards. Cano to center field. Pretty good carry. Going back. Off the fence. And it is gone. A two-run homer for Robinson Cano. His second home run as a Mariner bumped in this ballpark. Got it on a 2-2 pitch.
2-2.
Cano there for the play today. Solid smash. Umpire high. Sonia had to get out of the way. Saunders will score easily. 6-4. Angels has... goes the other way. That'll get down. Base hit. Butts gonna score. Bloomquist right behind him. Jones taking for third. He's in safely. Cano into second. 2-0 Mariners. Both plays in the seventh and eighth innings. Cano drives one. Deep left center field. And it's going back. Going back. And it's gone. Robinson Cano is first Mariner. Home run here at Safeco Field. Changes the complexion a little bit here in the ballgame.
Two outs
and
7 runs batted in.
There's a drive deep to right. Giddy up, baby. Gone. Oh, my. Robinson Cano, a two-run blast, and it's 4-1 Mariners. Whoa. Breaking ball. Crush. Gone. 2-0 Mariners.
Well, I'll say this. Left his tower on the first pitch.
Hits it deep to left. Got some carry. Gone. Three-run homer. Just served that baby up there. Cano the other way. Stays fair. Devils will score easily. It's 3-2 Mariners. Cano digging for second. He'll get there standing up. 3-2 Seattle.
4-0.
Cano gets into one. Deep right field.
Low
and low. Cano robs him. But base hit. Cano drives it. Right field. It is gone. A three-run homer. Robinson Cano. And the Mariners have a 4-1 lead. Marami is 8 home run. Takes his RBI total to 62. High drive right field. Going back
go
is Sierra.
Go
running out of room.
Ball.
It is gone. A two-run homer. Robinson Cano, the third Mariner home run tonight. For Cano, his ninth home run, RBI 63 and 64. A long way, left field, deep, going back. Gone! There's some cushion! There's some cushion right there! Robinson Cano in his 10th home run! 3-1 Mariners! safe, go field. This one hit hard, deep to left center field. Has he done it again? He off the fence! Off the fence for a double. He missed another home run by a couple of feet. Odor backhanded by Cano. Got him, one down. Maybe that's some of the power you talked about. Long drive right field, getting up, gone! Home run, Robinson Cano! The Mariners have a 1-0 lead. Fly ball left field deep. Going back, look at that, it's gone! He's powered it out of here! Robinson Cano with his 13th home run, looking at number 76.
There you go. Grab it deep right field, and this game is tied. Love it when the stars show up. Cano with a home run last night. Another one here to tie the ball game up. And it looked like it was a changeup, 86 miles an hour.
Good year for Robbie in his first. Seventh leading hitter in the American League, entering